In today's video, I will be showing you guys how to copy Messenger group link following simple few steps. Now open your Messenger app. Here we go. Your chat session appears. Now open the conversation of the group. At the top, you can see the name of group members. Tap on it. Over here, you can see different kind of options. Under chat info, you can see the option of invite link. Tap on it. Now here you have to turn on this icon. You have enable it. Now over here you can see different kind of options as copy, send in messenger, share and reset. Tap on the option copy. Now it is copied. Go back. Now you can also share this link of the group. Here I will be sharing it to one of my friend. You have to paste it and then tap on this icon. It is send. In this way, you can easily copy and send Messenger group link. At the end, if you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And please let us know in the comment section what video YouTube recommends you on the screen, and I will see you there.